you might be able to get tonight?
Absolutely. I think that's look, there's a lot of exciting things about our group. But one is that you just don't know exactly what they're going to bring on the night. And I thought we came out a little bit flat defensively at the start, which obviously impacted our offense. So as the game went on, I felt like I was being fairly hard on them because it just never felt like we put more than a couple of minutes together. So when you look at that scoreboard at the end, it hasn't quite sunk in yet. I think Bendigo is such a quality team, such an experienced group, being together so long, whereas we haven't been. But yeah, very proud of the girls' effort overall tonight. I think that was a fantastic move. I think it's been spoken about a fair bit how deep we are. So we're legitimately 9 deep tonight. And because Chloe Bibby has pulled up 6, so a late withdrawal. But once we get Amy back in and Teague's back in, we're legitimately 12 deep, so it's really exciting, and I think that's what all of us know, we're on the same page, everyone's willing to sacrifice some minutes to just keep that role going, and whoever comes in, we don't lose anything. So hopefully that's what everyone's seen, is that we're able to keep fresh legs out there and try and not tend up.
I have, and you know, I've been through Riz about my expectations and what I want from her and what she wants from me, and you know, I've still got a lot of aspects to work on my game, and you know, it's coming along slowly, but I just love the girls, and I feel like I fit in quite well.
No illusion that we are a very young team, that we're going to have patches where we show, like we did tonight even, where we switch off a little bit at both ends, that we don't execute, or we don't get it done defensively, or we switch off with our scout. We are a young team, so there's no pressure there. I'm just excited to go along for this journey and see what these girls can do. And at the moment, I'm just really proud of how they've come out of a good pre-season and rolled it into the season. So I know that we'll have little patches where we're not great, but it's the fact that you can then call on the bench to come in and say, well, maybe you'll get it done. And so far, they're getting it done.
It was a bit nerve-wracking. I was, it's always a bit hard playing against your old team, but, you know, I can't be thinking about that the whole time, and I just really wanted to, prove to them that I can still play, and you know, and I wanted to be in their minds a little bit. But tonight I really focused on my defence because Kelsey Griffin's an amazing player, and Linda Snell, and you know, defence gets you into offence, so that's what I really focused on tonight.
I think that's when you talk about culture, they are all a very selfless group. They're all willing to sacrifice minutes, stats, whatever, give up the okay shot for the better shot. That's obviously something that we talk about a lot of training, and it's identified through the session. So again, credit to the girls that they're just getting out there and getting it done for each other.